But five, two students at Miami Norland Senior High School had to be rushed to the hospital after some sort of irritant was released inside the building. Chopper 4 was above the scene just before noon. Authorities say it happened during a fight between two girls, and when a third student got involved and sprayed some type of irritant, that's when they were hurt. 14 other students were treated at the scene but are okay tonight.